Hi there! Today's video is about functions. The concept of function is one of the fundamental ideas in mathematics. Any study that uses mathematics to solve practical problems or requires data analysis uses this mathematical concept. A function can be presented in multiple ways, as a mathematical expression of the type y equal to f of x, a table of values, a graph, or even a phrase that expresses the relationship between two variables. It is said that one variable y is a function of another variable x when both are related in such a way that to each value of x corresponds only one of y. The variable y is called a dependent variable, while x is a dependent variable. The x set is called a domain, and the set y is a codomain. There is another set of elements that get pointed to in y. The actual values produced by the function are the range. The range is a subset of the codomain. The codomain is the sets of values that could possibly come out. The codomain is actually part of the definition of a function, and the range is the set of values that actually do come out. To understand better the concepts of domain and range, let's have an example where f of x is equal to x squared plus 5. The domain of a function is what we put in the function. In this case, are all values of x. As you can see, x can be any number from minus infinite to infinite because of the properties of the power of a number. The range are all the numbers that come out of function. The first step is to rewrite the function as an equation of x and y. Then we have to clear the x variable. By using the roots properties, we know that the number inside a root should be equal or bigger than 0. Finally, clearing y, we get that the range are all numbers bigger than 5. There are many types of functions. For example, the constant function is the one that always takes the same value. There is also the identity function. This is one in which the independent variable is always equal to dependent variable. An algebraic function is obtained when finite numbers of sums, subtractions, and products are made with constant and identity functions. The domain of these previous functions is all the real numbers. The periodic function can be of any type, but the independent variable is summed with a constant when evaluating, called a period. A polynomial function are the sum of powers of the independent variable multiplied by constants. Its domain is all real numbers. The quadratic function is a polynomial function with a maximum power equal to 2 and forms a parabola. A linear function are all the characteristic functions of a straight line. It is considered a grade 1 polynomial function. The inverse proportionality function is the representation of an equilateral hyperbola in which k is a constant. Its domain is all real numbers other than 0. A rational function is the division of two functions of any kind. There are many more types of functions, such as the even function and the odd function, and others that can be found in the field of mathematics. Today, we mainly study the theoretical part of the functions. Don't miss the continuation of these videos. In that, we will graph some functions and learn a basic technique to achieve this. The trigonometric functions, as well as their graphs, and more types of functions that deserve their own video. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our next videos. Thanks for watching this video till the end. Here is a bonus section for you. you have to identify the next functions. We have a polynomial function, inverse proportionality function, linear function, and rational function. Write your answers in the comment section and see you in the next video.
More math videos are coming. Don't forget to subscribe and check out other topics.